Call the supervisor. A stray dog from the neighborhood only.
You got bitten from the dog. You went to hospital, no? What did they say? Just concentrating only on your eating. Not caring anything else. Already you got rashes on your body. Is this the body to get the bitten from the dog? If anyone knows this, everyone will spit on your face. Okay, I told you to change the name in the ration card. Did you do that? Never will listen to your word. See how shamelessly eating now. If you go to job, miss, is that enough for everything? Faithless dog. See, Malli? Take care of your husband properly, okay? Hey, I'm talking to you only. See how he is eating like a dog.
Okay, I'll call you later. Go see who's that.
Hey, stop it. Hey, stop. Hey, stop. Hey.
Don't be hasty, dude. Big bro has come, right?
And my life.
Ready to sacrifice.
To serve all mankind.
I will always work with honesty and dedication to serve the society.
The pledge by us from the police department. We will maintain the secrecy of our country. We will never ever collect bribes. In all the states of our country.
Oh, really sad. They have come with so many dreams.
Ask them to stand in the hot sun like us. They'll quit this bloody job in a week's time.
Sir, good morning, sir. Sir, the third officer who's standing in that row, he is my son, sir. Sir, please take care of him, sir.
We'll see.
Thank you, sir. It's a promise.
What happened? Go fast, the patients will be waiting.
checking is going on, sister. I don't know what to do now.
They are not going to stop the two-wheelers in which girls are sitting. You better go and get your insurance done tomorrow.
Yeah, just stop here, stop here, stop here.
License. Where is your RC book? What about insurance?
Oh no.
Oh, he's saying that.
Stop insulting me like this.
Hey, what is this? Insurance has been expired 6 months back.
Sir, she's a doctor, sir.
Hey.
She's going urgently to the hospital.
If she's a doctor, without insurance, you'll drive.
Just pay the fine now. Let's go.
Do please keep quiet. Sir, please forgive us for this time alone, sir.
Aha, you write the charge sheet.
Yeah, tell me your name. 2,000 rupees fine. Paying it here at the court.
Sir, I have only 200 rupees with me, sir. Just close it. Can't you see I'm talking with him?
They are very poor people, no? Doctor has to go very urgently.
Yes, sir.
What shall we do?
The doctor seems to be innocent. Send them a visa.
Yeah, if you say so.
Okay.
Yeah, yeah. You can go.
Yeah, you may go. You may go.
Go fast. Go.
It was he actually who did not renew the insurance. But she seems to be angry at us.
Good people are always like that. Hey, stop there.
Karthik sir is a rank holder in the police academy. Then why was he put in the traffic, sir? Is that any punishment order?
It was he who asked for this posting.
Traffic SI and real SI. Do they have any difference in salary?
No.
Which one has less risk?
Traffic SI.
Brother, 1T.
Karthik sir actually lost both his parents when he was 13 years old. Since then, it was his sister who he dearly loved. He is not interested in anyone else.
Good morning.
It would be so nice if there was someone to do all this work, no, Karthik?
I will ask a maid to come and do all this work. How long will I keep doing this?
Bye.
Bye.
Sir.
Just wait for some more time. Don't do anything stupidly. We'll let her go once the minister leaves.
Minister Vaishak! He can go in two minutes. Our beloved Minister Vaishak! Our beloved Minister Vaishak! Honorable Minister! Our Honorable Minister! Our Minister! Our beloved 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 Minister! Honorable Minister!
Long live!
Our Honorable Minister!
Long live!
Our Minister!
Long live!
Hey, you!
Hey!
Hey! Hey! What are you guys doing?
Hey! Control! Just control!
Honorable Minister! Our Honorable
What did you do,
Minister.
Sir?
Long live!
Our Minister!
Sorry, sir.
Our Minister!
I am such a stupid guy. I couldn't stop myself. Who is this person? Why should I fight for him? You are such a...
Sir?
There is nobody to look after you. If this job goes, who will take care of Vidya?
Boss, somebody has posted the footage in the YouTube. Around 3,000 likes. Our party's image is totally spoiled, boss.
I don't like any one of these.
You can't give a one-word answer like that. Point by point, I need the reason. What kind of a girl you need, tell me.
You are a small girl. I can't tell all these things to you.
Buddy, when I think of you, I really feel proud, man. You feel that if you get married, your wife will not take care of your sister. Sacrificing your whole life for that, huh?
That is not a big thing. For me, my sister is everything.
You should be really lucky to get a brother like him.
He sacrificed his whole life for me. Love is there, I know. But he's not that great also. There is some other logic to this. Karthik?
My darling sister. Who is this uncle?
Sorry, brother. I brought him without asking you. He's a marriage broker. Who else will do it for you other than me? The only friend you have is also a useless fellow. Please, Karthik. At least for me, take some interest, no?
There are around 20 photos in this. Whichever you like, you tell me. Please select soon.
This one is good. This is also good. This is good.
Really?
Hey, buddy. Not this girl. She's not good.
Hey, keep quiet, man. You don't know who will like us.
Most importantly, she should have a good heart.
Correct.
I have not seen an ugly girl like this in my life.
Hey, don't talk like that. I'm not looking for just a wife. I want a good mom for my sister. All of this is fine for me.
Thank you, sir. A girl should be lucky to marry a person like you, sir. You're such a nice person, sir. Sir, within 1 week, your marriage will get over. Take it granted. I am responsible for that.
I have seen this teddy bear somewhere.
Sir, I spoke to the girl's house also. They are asking when can we fix a date, sir. Out of these slots, you have to just select one photo, sir. Then everything will be okay, sir.
Let us wait for something better.
Sir, you have selected these photos, sir.
It's about my marriage. You have to look for a better choice.
This should be your job, I'm sure about that. Hey, not at this birth. Next birth also, you will not get married. I wasted my time in this. My commission too. Okay, I will catch you later, sir.
From that day itself, without even looking, he rejected 100 girls.
So what are you trying to say now?
He'll say okay to every average looking person. But if someone good looking comes, he'll just reject them. There's something wrong with him.
Nothing has happened. Eat fast and go do your homework. See what she's saying. What are you doing? You came for this only, no?
No, brother. Something wrong's happened. Karthik won't do anything without your knowledge. Please tell me, is he in love with someone?
He cannot fall in love with anyone. I have not seen him talking to any girl so far. The problem is somewhere else.
Promise?
I swear on my mother.
Blow into this.
I'm a doctor.
Blow.
Yeah.
You are drinking and driving. Take out your license. We need to put charge sheet.
I just had a beer. See, I'm coming from a high-profile dinner party.
What do you mean by just had a beer? Beer is not milk.
We both are doctors.
Both of you are doctors? You can be whomsoever, but I don't get scared by doctors.
Hey, Naveen.
Okay. You don't know with whom you're talking now. This car is now going to the commissioner's house. He's my family friend. I'm meeting him now to give my wedding invitation. If you have any doubt, you can call him now and clarify. He knows Dr. Naveen very well.
Oh, you're the commissioner's relative. Okay then. Okay.
What do you mean by okay? Just because you are going to commissioner's house, you can drink and drive. Hey, note the number.
Hey, what are you going to do?
Hey, Naveen, don't argue.
I behave very decent with you. What's your problem now? Will you please shut up? Just stay in the car. What?
Let's leave,
Naveen.
Let's
go and collect from somewhere else.
Talking rules and regulations. It's trying to advise me.
Before thinking about the country, first stop drinking and driving.
He's the commissioner's guest. I thought of sending him off. Why did you quarrel with him, buddy?
Problem is not with him. It's with her.
Girl, what are you saying, buddy?
That day, Vidya asked me why I was rejecting everyone. It is because of that girl.
I won't believe you. Without my knowing, you won't do anything, right? What, buddy? The story goes this way or what? That's what I was thinking. Why were you accepting bribes unusually? Okay, I get it now. I was actually happy.
Shit. I should not have left that essay.
Not everyone is as emotional as him. There are a few good ones also.
What are you initially getting emotional?
I have always wanted to see you.
I want to see that girl.
Which girl? He told you everything. Before starting itself, everything ended. Let's just move on.
You are a rock. If you had to fall in love with someone, I definitely have to see her. I'll try matching the next alliance with her, no?
Yes, I saw that girl. And I fell in love with her. But just because of that, I won't grow a beard like Lost Lover. That chapter is closed.
At least you can show her the photographs, right?
Photo?
That I tore off.
Open the door, man!
Oh my god. My dear friend, where are you? Hey, are you there? Yeah. Tell me.
Hey, she's very beautiful. What a good choice.
Yeah, that's a good choice.
There is a monstrous attack on every home. Therefore, people are being scared in town and they are actually increasing the possibilities of attack. People have no clue about what is
Kavi!
Happening around.
Therefore, Kavi!
The government is offering special protection
Kavi!
Forces to come off and just do the rescue operations in town wherever right now. The military department.
Vidya!
Hey, buddy, you come to the police station quickly. Emergency has been declared.
Hey, Vidya is missing. I can't find her. I don't know what to do. I don't know what is happening.
You come to the station first. We'll discuss later. Huh.
Since the situation happened to human beings is because of a virus. This has happened before at Eastern Europe. This virus comes from nuclear items kept at industrial area. The minister has seen the photographs. Okay, I'll call you later. It's like a rabies from affected dogs. The patient's brain will be completely damaged. Basically, there'll be an animal in every human being. That behavior will be backside of our brain. For these affected patients, that part alone will work. Once they're bitten, they will not live more than 3 days in their life. Even if the spit of the patient falls on us, we will be affected. The most important thing to be noted is that people who have been affected should not bite us. If a man gets a bite and does not die immediately, it's dangerous.
Sir?
Yes?
Is there any vaccine or medicine for this?
For this virus, there is no medicine found in any part of the world.
Sir, how was this virus found out in Europe, sir?
There are about 4,000 people there. All 4,000 passed away. If that virus comes inside our body, we will not have any emotions of a normal human being, except one feeling. Full of hungry.
Hey, buddy!
Hey, leave it! Hey, leave it!
Bring first aid kit!
Sir. My son! My son!
Call the ambulance!
Rajesh! Rajesh!
My son!
Rajesh!
The government has granted us shooting order. Whoever is the affected person, we are supposed to shoot them without thinking. Even if there is one person affected in your family, please don't forget that they are nothing more than a deadly creature. Block each and every entry into Ooty. No one should come inside and no one from Ooty should go outside. We should stop it from spreading further. No other way other than this.
Sisters now.
Where? How is my sister? Is she all right?
If you can help us, I will take you to your sister.
Hey, you know who you are speaking to. Make sure you give her back to me.
Don't try to blackmail. If you want your sister, just listen to us.
What do you want now?
Where have you hidden Vidya? You look like a decent guy. Hey, where is Vidya? Tell me, fast! Where is your fiancé?
I saw him that day. If he has done something, I am going to kill him.
Hey, Naveen, where are you hiding? Come out.
Please listen to what I have to say. These gentlemen here are top doctors in Coimbatore. They have all come here to attend a conference in Ooty. If alone they can all go safely till Coimbatore GH, there's a remedy to this virus over there. All the facilities required are only available there.
It is government's order. No vehicle can enter or exit Ooty.
Hey, come out, man. Look at the ego of the fellow who drinks and drives.
Hey.
Oh, there's no one here. Your sister is safe in my place. I'm Mr. Gurumurthy's daughter. My father is the one who kidnapped your sister. I'll take you to my home, but you need to help us in getting these people to Coimbatore.
Hey, I don't care about all this virus and medicine. I only care about my sister. Just take me there. Otherwise, I'll just shoot all of you together.
Kill them. They are all suffering from a disease.
What?
You should treat them as a patient first. Not even a little bit of humanity is left in me.
Buddy, you take her and get onto the vehicle. I'll cover you both.
Will you shoot properly?
Too many questions might confuse me. You go, buddy.
Hey! Shoot properly! Brother!
That was a slight miss, buddy.
Hey, look over there! Hey, just come here! Shoot him! Shoot him! Hey, shoot him! Hey, what are you doing?
Hey, don't shoot
him! Leave me! Hey, I'm telling you!
Oh no! He was a handicap!
Come fast! Come.
What, buddy? You were trying to shoot me, eh?
Hey, it's not my fault. Madam doctor is saying he's a patient.
What, ma'am? You don't feel pity on us or what?
They are all patients suffering from a viral disease.
Oh, just think about some of us also. Should I shoot or he's also a patient?
Shoot him!
A poor guy,
shoot
he's hungry.
I too feel a little pity on that guy.
Oh no, shoot him!
He's just asking for a bite, no? Like throwing a biscuit. Just give him your little finger. It's like a sacrifice.
Please shoot him!
Hey, doctor ma'am is using bad words, huh?
Now you know how serious it is.
Check below his neck. Okay, doctor. Yeah, yeah.
Hey, guys. We just moved. Just move, move, move.
Take all the vaccines and the antibodies. Come on,
hey, immediately. Take it fast, take it fast. Pick it up, pick it
move,
up.
Come.
He's going to come, he's going to come. Move, move, run, run, run inside, run inside. Come, 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 come inside. Let's come alone. Oh, my God. Oh my God! Just see all the vaccines are there or not?
Yes, sir. Everything's there.
Oh my God.
Yeah, Naveen.
Where are you now? Any problem for you?
Don't worry. I'm fine.
Please oh be God. Safe, okay?
Are you all safe there?
Don't worry. You be safe, okay?
I'm really safe. Don't worry about me. I'll call you after reaching Coimbatore. Okay, bye.
Goodbye.
Love you.
Love you too.
Gone. Be careful, buddy. Hey, ma'am, please don't use the phone while driving.
No, what are we going to do, sir?
Hey, shh. Quiet, quiet. Don't talk. जाएगा। Hey, security! 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 Think you're very intelligent?
Please relax. My father will listen to me.
He has to listen.
Bro, look over there.
Huh?
Dad? Dad?
Don't shoot! Why are you shooting him, man?
Please tell them not to shoot, dear. Please.
Don't you have some sense? No, buddy. I thought he was affected. He looked violent. That's why I shot. Luckily, just missed.
First, you calm down, Dad.
You know, dear, our servant, my PA, they started chasing me just like a ghost.
You need to tell us where you've kept that child.
Tell me.
My dear friend, I don't know anything about your sister. You can check at the back house which is outside. My dear friend, my assistants are behaving very violently.
What are you saying? They are allergic to water, it seems.
She's the one in the photo now.
Thank you for giving me back my sister. If I have said something wrong, please forgive me.
I had taken an oath while becoming a doctor. Whatever it takes to save me a life, I'll do it at any cost to the best of my ability. I know what kind of a person you are in personal life. I'm not threatening you. If you immediately don't do the needful to take my medical team to Coimbatore, in just about another 48 hours, you, your family, or your friends, nobody will be alive.
Such a...
We are traffic police, na?
Just missed.
Buddy, is it necessary that we should do this?
doctor. Hey, they are here. Come, doctor.
Yeah, come.
Go fast. Go!
He's affected. Just leave him.
Take me, please.
How could you just do that?
My dear child.
Doctor!
Please control yourself.
Yeah, stop.
Sir, I am the SA of B1 station. I have to take all the doctors to Coimbatore lab.
It's the commissioner's direct order. No one should be allowed to go from here. Won't be able to control the situation. Even if we send you, our job is at risk.
Listen, sir.
How are you, sir?
Sir.
Is it you, sir?
Good morning.
Please allow the vehicle. I will talk to the commissioner.
Right, sir.
I will take care of you also.
Okay, sir.
Guards.
Open the gate.
You saw that? You should have political friends also.
First, you don't touch me. Doctor, just see that blood.
Doctor, blood?
That's okay, I'll take care. No problem. It's a normal wound. He's bit by one of the victims. Relax, doctor. Nothing to worry. Don't get tense. Come. It's time to get lost.
Doctor, what are you doing?
Hey.
Doctor!
Just relax. I didn't know any other way. It's crucial that we and the medical samples should be safe at any cost.
Doctor, but...
Will you please control, my dear? Our safety is very important now.
Please check if you guys have any wound on your body. Please let me know even if you have a small cut. Please check fast.
By the way, doctor, in how many days can you find a medicine for this virus?
Once you find out an antibody that can attack this virus, within 72 hours we can distribute the medicines to the patients. But to find the antibody that attacks the virus, no clue how long it'll take. My fear is, it may not happen at all. What do you mean it'll not happen?
Hello? We are putting all this effort for you.
We can only begin our work once we reach GH.
You don't worry about the doctor. That area is under our control. The moment we reach the border, our guys will help us. We will all reach the hospital very safely. They are all my boys. They will sacrifice their life for us. Am I right, dear?
Don't make hasty promises, Minister, sir. While they are helping us, situations may arise where they have to sacrifice their own life.
Have we reached the border? My guys will be waiting for us. Now you guys can see what is my power.
Ah!
burning, boss. We have lost everything. Come, let's move from here. Come, come.
My daughter! My daughter! Leave that!
Why are you staring like this? I want my shots, okay? Please do something, my dear friend.
There is a bite mark on your shoe. Please remove it, sir. Make it fast.
My dear, keep the gun ready.
Buddy, if there is any teeth mark in my leg, don't shoot me.
Hey, what are you saying?
Ask our doctor, ma'am, to make me unconscious by giving me some painless injection.
Hey, nothing would have happened.
You have kept those sort of injections, right?
Nothing is there.
Just miss, buddy.
Doctor, look there. We have reached GH.
Hospital is just a stone's throw away. Even if I was affected, I could have been saved, huh?
What happened, my dear?
All your followers have come together.
Now what can you do? My party workers. I'm really feeling sad. I've lost my group completely. Now what to do?
Nobody seems to be here. Can we sit alone here itself?
You're okay, right?
Sir, how are you, sir?
Hope there is no cut on you, right?
Hey, I hope you're fine.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
Actually, you could have shot without hugging, huh?
Hey, all that is fine. Come, come.
Those fellows will not know how to shoot, right?
Hey, there is someone else out there. Don't shoot us. We are not infected. You can come out. Hey, all of you come this side.
Let's move.
You please stay here.
I'm not a single man. I have a big group with me.
Just two bullets are left over.
Don't try to come in front of me, otherwise I'll shoot.
Like you only.
You hit on my head? You guys are trying to make me a fool? You guys have come here to steal from the jewelry shop, am I right? I know. Last month, same type of a gang tried to steal like this. You people are going to get caught, I'm telling you.
Hey, you have no idea what is happening here.
He is performing with no spectators to watch him.
Listen, you know this building very well, right? We need to go to the opposite building. Tell us a safe route.
I will not support for your plans, okay?
Hey, do we look like thieves or what? Look, buddy, he's not even respecting our uniform.
Hey, just good no jerk, tension, no jerk. Tension. Hey, just go and look there.
Okay, I will go.
Go fast.
Mohan? Mohan?
This is Mahesh. Are you able to hear me?
Why are you not replying? Come on. Why is he not attending my call? Come on, say that.
Look over there.
No.
I'm better than him, I guess.
You went like a hero, but you're a big zero.
Excuse me, sister. I'm sorry. In that case, what you have said is true.
Don't panic now. Just tell us a route from here.
Downstairs, we have a company vehicle.
Vehicle and all is of no use. We came in a vehicle and we suffered.
Is it? How did you escape from there?
I'll narrate the story tomorrow if you are alive. Show us a way out of this place.
No, no. We can go fast in the company vehicle and reach the place at the earliest.
As if you are a big racer. You'll dash and go outside, huh? Practically tell us some other way,
sir,
man.
Actually,
sir, this shopping mall has 300 shops, sir. If we go around, we'll get some ideas, sir.
Are you okay, Doctor?
I'm fine. Come.
I'm feeling a little hungry. That's why having some lace.
Yeah, I would have shot you now.
This fella.
Doctor, we can use this rope and try and get to that building.
Okay,
but one of our people should be there.
They are there, sir. Doctor, 1 minute.
Doctor?
Dr. Naveen is there, right? Just give him a call and find out.
Yeah, I'll call.
Who? The drunken driver fellow. He'll be drunk even now.
He will do whatever he can. I'll talk to him.
Buddy, you have some plans of saving us using this rope. Don't spoil the entire plan in the midst of your romance.
Shh.
Hello?
Hey dear, are you alright?
Ha Naveen, we have just reached the mall opposite to GH now.
Did you collect the virus affected blood samples?
Yeah, we have collected. We are trying to reach the hospital now.
Dear, are you mad? Did you see outside?
What's going on?
No, come to the hospital terrace first. From there by a rope we'll...
Don't talk nonsense, dear. It is not possible at all.
I know it's a risk, Naveen. But in this situation, it'll be the biggest help.
I'm sure your father's
party people will help you.
Why don't you just try that?
Look, I'll tell you a plan for that.
Hey, she's crying a lot, man. Stop your laughter, man.
Go, man.
I understand, Naveen. Okay. I'll think of something else.
Please be safe. Love you, dear.
It seems her doctor fiancé is scared.
You are a bribe-taking stupid traffic police. He is a doctor. You have no rights to talk about him.
She can't show her anger there. She is showing to me.
Doctor, that's a rope on which you dry clothes. Keep it aside.
My
is paining. It's paining a lot.
Kartik.
Vidya.
Divya.
Leave us, right?
Sir, don't, please don't. Don't go next door, sir. Sir, I think she's affected by the bite. Sir, please, sir, don't go.
Hey! Please don't hurt my sister. I'll kill you all. Put the gun down. Put it down.
It's got up. Go, go, just go. Go, go, I said go. Go, go.
Kartik?
No, please don't shoot her. I think she should be okay.
Don't worry. From now onwards, you people should not be with us. I'm talking about you also.
Yeah, buddy.
You just leave us.
Almighty showed us the way to find the virus. Same way he will give us a way to go there also. I'm sure he will help us.
Oh my lord! If it rains now, we all will immediately run and reach the hospital. If it rains, how can we run and reach that place, sir?
They are allergic to water, right?
Which means we can take our company vehicle,
hey,
right?
Once more, you talk about the company vehicle. I am going
to
bite and
kill
you.
No, please try to understand what I'm talking.
I told you to keep quiet.
Let him talk.
Sir? Sir, please, have you ever seen a company vehicle, sir? My company vehicle, it's totally damaged.
Kando.
All of them are staring just like they have not eaten for the past 10 days. Oh my god. Who wants to go first?
Buddy, he would be the best person to go first.
Sir, please, sir, I will stand next to you, sir.
Once the water comes, these guys will run helter-skelter.
Sir, will you please shut up?
Open the shutter.
There is a girl's photo in my brother's purse. He loves her a lot. Can you help me in getting them both together?
I'm definitely going to change. But before that, I will definitely take you to that side. Come.
When nobody's loved me so much, how could you alone be like this?